Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 6 of A Sign of Affection, so let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Girl, I mean a lot of things. I mean, I do the same thing too, but like, I need to step away to do some things. Oh. No. You tell him. my God. I'm not sure about that, but okay. No, it's not like that. I see. Okay, I get it because he's trying to be a really good friend to her, but he is really overstepping his boundaries. Like, once again, read the room and sit your ass down. Because we do. We don't want you to just, screw at her, tag her along. But you genuinely do seem like you care about her. I mean, because, you wouldn't be doing what this you're doing right now, I'm just saying. So you just tell her. Uh-oh. Mickey. Okay. Bye. Right? Right. Don't do anything. But okay, here's my thing. Now that they're dating, like, is he gonna give her the key? Right? Oh my God. Gone. Right? Why didn't you just wait to get back? I hope so. Bye. This is the best episode. 10 out of 10. Oh my, even though there was like I was wanting, begging, pleading in my mind for a kiss. I'm okay with the embraces, the touches, the just the rubbing or caressing each other. And just the looks that they give each other. I know it's Valentine's Day this week, but goddamn, I need that. Like, even though, like, okay, so here's my thing. So, fuck it. I'm just gonna go ahead and say this now. All right, so you know I'm officially watching episodes, well, season 1 and season 2 of The Dangers in My Heart. So you know, like, the main girl in that show. And her girl best friend, she kind of calls her there. She's known as her quote unquote boyfriend. So one of my subs that I've known for like a really, really long time, me and her are like very, very freaking cool. So I'm over here like I did this months ago, and I even continued it last night. I was like, yeah, quote unquote, she's my boyfriend, even though I'm like over here still looking for a man and such. But and I love the fact that she's just playing it off and everything. It's so freaking cute. Oh my God, I can't. Baby, love her, baby. But oh my God, I cannot. This is too much. Too freaking much. This is like everything. Oh my God. Help. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Like, as someone who is looking for love, wanting love and ish, I'm like, one day I might be stupid and go on a fucking speed dating thing and just be like, fuck it, let the world, let the signs, let the chips fall and shit like that. But just the feelings and the genuine love that you feel for these two, bitch, that's not par. Like, oh my God, it's too freaking much, too much. I cannot. This damn show. It's only episode 6. 6. How am I gonna feel when these two actually kiss? I mean, I'm going nuts. Oh, like he signed that he wanted to be with her. Oh my God. That's a man. Yeah, fucking man. I just. I can't. It's too much. It's too fucking much. And I am dying right now. I am dying of happiness. I need a fucking moment. I can't do this. Oh my god. What the heck is next week gonna be like when he comes back? They're gonna have like, they're technically their first official date, even though they already had like countless days already. They gonna go to the park, like a theme park aquarium. They gonna have a picnic, go eat together. Oh my god, this damn show! I can't. It's too much. It's too fucking much. I'm gonna go have a breakdown and such. You know, other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 6 of Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Natural Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 7. But until then, I will see you guys all officially next time. Bye.